Nope. It's just a sketchy old sex van.
There's nothing sketchy about the Beaver Trap.
Yes, there is.
In short, Commissioner Kelly,